In trading on Tuesday, biotechnology shares were relative leaders, up on the day by about 0.9%. Leading the group were shares of Sarepta Therapeutics, up about 153.8%, and shares of Dendreon, up about 10.8% on the day. Also showing relative strength are railroad shares, up on the day by about 0.6% as a group, led by Genesee and Wyoming, trading higher by about 4.1%, and Canadian National Railway trading higher by about 1.2% on Tuesday. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.